Yeah, when you're walking in the light of righteousness, you talk right, act right, do right, be right. It's all right, you know? So this could spread. You know, you can influence others with your actions, with your talk. Try to be as righteous as you can. You know, that's a weapon in itself. That's the only way you're gonna turn this whole thing around, is when you be like the Most High, act like the Most High. You say, well, you can't be like the Most High. No, but you can try. You can try. If you're a child of God, you know, that means that if you're a child of the Most High, the child of God, that means the righteous God, that means he's influencing you to be like him. You know. Now, you know, the story about the prodigal son. Some children, they're going to be rebellious. They're going to go astray. They're going to, without listening to the father or the mother, they're going to go and try to do what they want to do. And the prodigal son, he found out that his old man and his old lady was right. So he come back. And the old man and the old lady, they rejoice and see the prodigal son has gone home, but the other son has been there all the time. He didn't get no attention. He got kind of jealous. The old man had to tell him, say, look, man, you didn't go astray. You was cool. So ain't no use you going astray now. You know, but I'm gonna tell you, your brother, he didn't listen to him. He was rebellious. And, you know, now he's walking in the light of righteousness, and that calls for a celebration, man, you know. So don't you get jealous, you know, because you've been cool all the time. Now ain't the time to get uncool, you see? So, a lot of people, you know, siblings, they get jealous when the squeaky wheel makes the most noise, and the father pays closer attention to the one that's rebellious, you know, more so than the ones who's not rebellious, you know. Well, it's one among us, we call a Caucasian, who he done broke every law of the universe. So much so that the weather is unsettled. You know. Now a lot of people say, well, it's just time of the cycle where the weather does this, but don't you know that the universe and man, especially the black man, are one. The universe and the black man are one and the same. But we are the children of the universe. The universe and the Most High are the same. Jesus said, ye are all gods, children of the Most High God, right? But you just think he was just blowing hot air. So all you people that believe in God is sitting up on the cloud and Jesus is sitting with him and the devil is in the ground, y'all believe in spookism. It's all about science. See what I'm saying? So, you know, we're going to keep on keeping on with this. And I just want to mention that I'm thankful for some of my followers. This means that y'all got it. Y'all understand where I'm coming from. You know. And now that you understand, you know, and, you know, just try to, you know, practice what we call righteousness on yourself. Treat yourself righteous, you know, by your actions. Lead by example. This is Black Light Out.